So we've showed you our garlic, how it comes out. Now let's just take a little closer look at this tool. It comes apart in several pieces. This is the chute where we load the garlic into. It comes out for cleaning. What's nice is the blades come apart here. This is the bottom blade that cuts. It twists the other opposite way and comes apart. So it's a very easy tool, very easy to clean, very easy to use. We just simply load our garlic into it. And we're ready to go.